Attention, all proud warriors! Have you ever considered joint time patrol? As a time patroller, you'll prevent history from being changed. Our duty is to protect everyone's memories and help return history to the way it should be. But we need your help. The only requirements are confidence in your capabilities and, of course, a strong desire to protect history. We've got a school for honing your skills and a fully equipped item shop. How about it? Why not use your strength to help out a great cause? We're always on the lookout for powerful warriors.
Okay then, listen carefully. To maintain safety here, in Canton City, home to the Time Patrol, there are a few rules you must keep. First, firing a Kamehameha within city limits is prohibited. Time patrollers wishing to fly when not on duty are required to obtain a flying license. Please help keep Canton City safe by obeying its traffic laws. Lastly, any alteration of history is a grave offense. Our missions come with the risk of history. So you must exercise the utmost caution. Avoid making changes to history like Trunks did. Keeping these things in mind, please carry out your mission safely. For the sake of the world and its history,
we look forward to welcoming each of you to the Time Patrol.
That's right. Who should I choose?
This is the last time I gaze upon this planet. attacking us!
So the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This will change everything!
I'll show you some beauty, Fire.
What?!
Eliminator of evil and defender of justice, the Great Saiyaman is here! Hey!
Gohan, do I really have...
Who is this? This is... well?
Eliminator of evil and defender of justice, Great Saiyawoman is here!
That was one...
Huh? Are you sure? To be honest, that felt pretty good.
Great!
Okay!
Great!
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it!
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big... Congrats! Oh, cheer up. Don't you think you're being a bit... When he heard you... Why don't you go... You know what?
Greetings.
Hi!
Hey there!
Welcome! We have nice new items in stock. Greetings! Greetings. How are you?
Thank you. Hello.
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out. partner for this one. Let's see. Oh! Alright, it seems we found the perfect subject for you to lock onto. After you, try it out! got a solution. Try it out!
Try to take it out for now!
talk about close calls. Evasive skills will only work if you have stamina, so keep an eye on that meter. Call it a hunch, but I have a feeling we're not done yet.
Ah!
friends. And that's about it from me. Come on, I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do.
Beam cannon!
Piccolo!
Can I get your help?
Your entrance was really darn lousy, by the way. But I suppose we can talk. Here, Goku and Piccolo were supposed to work together. And yet we heard rats.
That's true. It looks like rats.
You had to go and defeat Raditz so that Goku could finish him off!
Are you alright?
One of you said to Goku the entire world bows to me! Listen, I only have one more of those left in me. It needs to count, so you have to hold him still! And you! I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready!
Impossible!
What? What are you doing?
Now, Piccolo! Do it!
Special Beam Cannon! Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entry. Goku, your job is helping to correct any inconsistent this time. So, but since is long...
Yeah?
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you.
What are you... Don't...
You call... Ah.
Okay, allow me...
Hey!
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. tell me that you love me.